working out. Mine is self-loathing. DJ is forcing me to push myself. We've only been going for about 3 months, or a whole 90-day fiancé, and I've already gone from struggling to lift up this much weight to struggling to lift up this much weight. Sorry if I'm flexing too much on you. I'm just proud of my progress. The point is, while trash TV is fun, remember to mix in some productive activities during the day. For example, exercise. You know the equipment. Do some push-ups right now. You can clean up after yourself. During these hard times, keeping your space organized and tidy will be a big boost in your mental health. Wear a face mask if you need to go out. Learn how to cook.
Thank you. I was until the guy about ants, he said the bad G word, so I had to stop watching that too. Oh, yeah.
Ziploc grip and seal. Easier to grip and open for the world's greatest parents.
Pandas, man. Who doesn't love pandas? They're already legendary for their sneezes and their reactions to sneezes, but they also love slides, playing in leaves, and eating 10 to 14 hours every day. I mean, I'm not necessarily one for spirit animals, but that panda lifestyle sounds awfully relatable to me. But you know who doesn't love pandas? A surprising number of naturalists and economists who write articles with not-so-cuddly titles like, Why I Hate Pandas and You Should Too.